Hello everyone and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. I'm Popcorn Pete here to bring you your daily entertainment. And maybe we'll beat this stupid bitch. Let's go. Fuck you. What the fuck was that?
BD, stay here.
I fucking hate you. I have never been more fucking angry in my entire life that shit just happened. I'm gonna try this time for sure, you guys. This time for sure.
Thrust him!
That hurt. Fuck, that's gonna hurt too.
Stop here.
Tried to bolt that one. Bullshit! Move is such bullshit. She's fucking. How can she take hits from my fucking lightsaber? Hits her with the lightsaber. Nah, I'm just gonna keep attacking, Chief. Don't even worry about it. Jump too early, that one was on me. Fine, that was my fault.
Here, buddy.
Wanna do it again? Now you wanna do the force shit.
Hold me, here. Quick technique.
I will, bitch. Hit the damn dirt.
Cal.
Grab the holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla. Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you.
carried so much hate for you.
Oh, fuck. On YouTube, I've seen that. What happens if you choose not to run? And I'm very curious if anything happens, other than death, of course. Ow. What if I choose not to? Oh. Homie just straight up one shot.
Oogie. Alright, yeah. Well, you guys, I guess I know what that means. I guess it means it's time to fucking dip.
It's just time to fucking dip.
Turbo left. Let's go.
Vader not playing no damn games, boy. Yeah, whip that lightsaber back out. This ain't over, Chief. This ain't even close to over. It's nowhere close to over. Darth Vader just don't quit like that. This episode might run a little longer, you guys, because I feel like this is the end of the game.
We lost him. We'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kids, you read me? They're not responding. They will. I am certain of it.
Reese, I'm here. Heading towards the circus. Be ready. I have the holocron. Seer, she didn't make it, Reese.
Woo! Hell no. No, BD1! No! You don't touch BD1! Hit him with that stem, boy.
I won't let you kill those children.
Oh my God!
Such hatred.
He just bitch mad her in the next century.
An excellent inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
Darth Vader ain't playing these damn games. I was also gonna say, I very highly doubt Cal can hold his breath that long. No, somebody else glowing green, Cal.
This one wouldn't leave your side. Charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, it kinda looks up to me.
What about that? We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order. The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
Absolutely fantastic. We have been overdue for so long for a good Star Wars game, and this one delivers. It is absolutely fantastic. No other way to say it. No other thing to say about it. Absolutely amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed this series, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button. If you want to see more or join in on the next series, subscribe. And as always, I hope to see you again. But until then, keep it pulpin'.